joining us at the stadium in Terrassa. It is the second classification match of the FIH Hockey Nations Cup to turn it around 2-1. And bolting out their national anthems, and they are ready to go. Koreans in their red kits. My name is Tom Bond. It is my pleasure to be taking at the Junior World Cups recently. Drawn in. Here's Tori Ray. Tris inside. Oh, she's given a gap, and this should be a goal. It's not. Oh, it is a penalty corner. It felt like it was going to be a tap in there.
Quite a hard shot.
Chance again. It goes to Goodman. The slap straight in, and it is a goal for Canada. I wasn't sure if she was inside the circle at first there, but definitely I was almost just waiting for the deflection to crow. Micro objectives as well in between. And this will be a penalty corner. That players would know that on the circle is fine. There's a chance for Korea. There will be another penalty corner. Rowan Harris makes a save. I think I may have even hit the umpire on the rebound. Chance here, Ahn Soo-jin. Deflection cleared on the line. Brilliant work there from Sawyers. Rowan Harris makes another save. Actually giving the credit for that save to Sawyers when it was Leahy. Sometimes.
Yeah, in summer it's very hot.
First tackle is good. Second tackle is not so good. It comes back. And there will be a foot and a penalty corner is awarded. Parker, I suppose, impacts that too. Here's a chance for the Koreans. Penalty corner, Ahn Soo-jin. Charge down. Say you have lost your referral. Penalty corner for the Koreans. And to review the fives, because otherwise, more often than not, you're going to be wrong. Injection comes. Ahn Soo-jin with the shot. She changes direction. And it's cleared on the line again and onto the foot. It does bobble in. But once again, Kathleen Leahy has answered the call of the Canadians and made a rescue. So their question could have been, oh, there's a chance for Korea. Rowan Harris comes and then decides not to come. And that is ultimately costly. The decision to either commit or not commit to you is caught in no man's land. And Park Seo-yeon has her goal, her first international goal. And penalty corner for Canada, chance to come straight back, straight away. He comes across to Johansson. The deflection is there from Molenauer. And of course, it's kept out. Well, she did get to it so well. Will be frustrating. Also, the timing. That is going to be a penalty corner. 1.5 minutes to go. Here's the chance. Oh, it's a missed trap. That was a foot just outside the circle. The advantage has been played. It's brought across, and it is a penalty corner. Isn't it? Here is the penalty corner. It goes to Sale. That is very good for a circle entry here for Canada. But they're going to go for it. 5 seconds remain. They've got to drive this in if there is a chance. Well, they do get a circle entry. But they don't get an outcome, unfortunately, from that circle entry.
Korea definitely, I think, have had more possession, but Canada are doing really, really well, too.
Pukaska plays it across. Here's Molenauer, drives it inside. Genuinely tends to move towards a yellow rather than a green. And even now with the extra player, they haven't taken advantage yet, but she has a chance for it. Driven inside, that is a big collision. Sarah Goodman goes across. Going back to the pusher again, and this time it is finished. So the captain gets the goal. Back to pusher. This time she doesn't go for the low shot. She goes for the over the... The whistle will start to get us underway. Korea not fully ready, but they are the ones that play. High up now, and they have effected the turnover. Here's a chance here for Canada. Sawyers can't get to it. Takes it just away. Driven inside. Chance. Shot. Save. Feel though, if Korea get the next one, great ball inside from Ahn Soo-jin. Lovely 1-2 onto the baseline, looking for the cross, finding the foot, and winning a penalty corner. They scored from their last one. Can they do it again? Lovely interchange of passes there. This penalty corner. They really are backing themselves here. It's a straight flick, and the punt makes the save. Out for a long corner on the follow-up. Here it is again. The penalty corner comes. makes a save.
Yeah, they definitely do. And I think that comes down to being the last quarter and score only being 2-1.
Oh, and there's the goal, the leveler for the...
Korea are asking for ball over the baseline. Can you please check?
There is no problem. It's on this last piece of play. She comes inside. Well, the whole ball has to be over the line. Angle, no. From this angle, no.
Tara, can you hear me?
Yes.
So there is no advice possible, so you can stick with your decision.
Well, interesting that the callback is that no advice is possible. Why is that interesting? Driven inside, good touch, good cover defense, but the ball just almost died in the middle there, and a penalty corner is awarded. Oh, variation, but...
Definitely playing with more intensity, but yeah, maybe just lacking that.
Oh, oh, what a ball inside, Chloe Walton! Oh, she misses the shot. That opened up for her.
I think that was definitely a golden opportunity.
It's only Korea who can score from here now, driving the ball inside. It won't be, though, and there won't be enough time to get this ball in. Canada led, Korea fought back. Canada fought back after that. And we will decide this game by the way of a shootout. That is Cassidy Gallagher from Australia. Not often you get to see the reserve umpires who... is on first. She reacts quicker. Chance here, Chun. Again, gets there first. It is. Goes straight at Kim. To you, Kim. Yunji taking on Rowan Harris. Runs hard, runs fast. Well, she should have enough time to walk this in. Here goes Tora Ray. Oh, she's missed the goal. Zhang is saved.
Korea are asking for time. I will check it.
Here's the clock. Wow. Was the hooter?
It must have been.
So the goal was scored outside of time, so it's no goal, and they keep the referral.
Chloe Walton. Oh, she's made a mistake there as they run in. Oh, Ryan Harris gets a connection, has the chance to make herself a hero here, give them a 3-2 lead. Runs wide in the angle. Oh, that's a lovely finish. Comes to Jennifer's Ryan Harris. Oh, she's saved the save, Ryan Harris. And Canada win the game. Will there be a referral? Let's go back to the halfway line and wait as we have a referral. Don't know if you could hear it at home. Korea referred asking for a stick tackle in this build-up.
Claire, I've got some advice for you. There was a stick tackle from the keeper, so you can restart, or so it's not a goal, it's a stroke, and they keep the referral.
Oh, Chun, who's just scored that goal from the stroke to keep them alive, running. Oh, she's fired wide. His destiny is written for moments like this. Will Elise Wong take it? Chance again, Kim Yunji. And now it goes, and she does it. On the reverse stick, she fires it home. The celebration is there. And Canada get to the 5th and 6th place playoff. They get the victory over Korea. It's celebrations for them, disappointment for Korea.